In this section, we'll take a look at operators in C# that are used to operate on numbers. They can be grouped into 5 types: arithmetic, assignment, comparison, logical, and bitwise operators. First, we have the 4 basic arithmetic operations, as well as modulus to get the division remainder. Notice that the division sign gives an incorrect result here. This is because it operates on 2 integer values and will therefore round the result and return an integer. To get the correct value, we need to explicitly convert one of the numbers to a floating point number. A common use of the assignment and arithmetic operators is to operate on a variable and then to save the result back into that same variable. These operations can be shortened with the combined assignment operators. Another common operation is to increment or decrement a variable by 1. This can be simplified with the increment and decrement operators. Both of these can either be used before or after a variable. The result on the variable is the same whichever we use. The difference is that the post operator returns the original value before it changes the variable, while the pre operator changes the variable first and then returns the value. Next, we have the comparison operators that compares 2 values and returns either true or false. Used together with these, we have the logical operators. Logical AND evaluates to true if both the left and right sides are true, and logical OR is true if either the left or right side is true. To invert a Boolean result, we also have logical NOT. Note that for both logical AND and logical OR, the right-hand side won't be evaluated if the result is already determined by the left side. Lastly, we have the bitwise operators, which allows us to manipulate individual bits inside of an integer. For example, the AND operator makes the resulting bit 1 if the bits on both sides of the operator are set. These bitwise operators also have shorthand assignment operators. Now, let's take a look at operator precedence. In C#, expressions are normally evaluated from left to right. However, different operators also have different precedence. For example, the logical AND operator binds weaker than the relational operators, which in turn binds weaker than the arithmetic operators. To avoid having to learn the precedence, we can instead use parentheses to decide what parts of the expression will be evaluated first.